One of Britain's largest banks is buying out one of Britain's largest mortgage holders. Lloyd's of London is spending $22 billion U.S. to rescue HBOS. Intense selling pressure caused HBOS shares to fall 20% on Wednesday, and the British government encouraged the market to come forward with a way to save the mortgage bank.